Hey all, it's Rara here, and today I'm gonna show you one of the popular place in Yukikawa City, and it's called Tamasaru Water Castle. But today I'm not alone. There's my friend in here. Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Radisha.
And she's gonna be my travel buddy for today. So let's go. The situation in Tamasari is kind of crowded because Yukikawa is now in PPKM level 2, which is some of the destination in here can be opened. Before we go inside, we should go to this tent to scan our QR code on Peduli Lindungi. Make sure that you have got the second shot of the vaccine and don't forget to wash your hand. After that, we go to ticket sellers to buy the ticket. As you can see, there's a lot of people in here. But anyway, the ticket price is very cheap. It's only 5,000 rupiah for each person. Located near the Keraton of Yukikawa, Tamasari is only a few blocks from Keraton and can be reached by walking about 15 minutes from there. You can also use becha or personal vehicle to go to this place. This place is called Pasiraman Umbul Binangun. It is a place for the Sultan's family to take a bath. This bathing complex is the most popular tourist attraction. This place was also known as the garden for the Sultan of Yukikawa. Tamasari was originally built for multi-purposes, but now only several buildings remain. Some of its original functions were a place to rest, to meditate, to work, to hide, and to defend the Sultan's family. Let me tell you something. Once you have entered this bathing complex, you should really take your time in here. Because if you want to move to another building, you can go back to this bathing complex. If you want to go back, you should go to the east gate and you should buy the tickets again. After visiting Umbul Pasiraman, we are going to Pulau Cemeti or Pulau Kenanga. Along the way to Pulau Kenanga, if you feel tired or thirsty, you can take a rest and buy some snacks and drink in the nearest stall. The weather is very hot today, but it's good. The weather is very nice, but it's very hot. And the mural is very pretty. You can see it.
This is the underground tunnel. This tunnel is connecting Tamasari Water Castle to the underground mosque in Pulau Kenanga. Before we go to the underground mosque or Sumur Gemuling, we are going to Pulau Kenanga or Pulau Cemeti first. So, this is Pulau Kenanga, or also known as Pulau Cemeti. It is an artificial island in the middle of the Segaran. Segaran comes from the word segara, which means sea. The word segaran itself means artificial sea. Pulau Kenanga position is quite high, and it's allowing people to observe the Yukikawa Palace from the above. But now we can go to the second floor because it was closed.
So this place called Pulau Kenanga, or we usually call it as Pulau Cemeti. And I'm gonna show you my favorite place in here for relaxing, and it's such a good place.
This is my favorite place just to sit and hang around because it's really fun in here and the view is really nice. But you should be careful because it's pretty high in here. Okay, we go to the last buildings and it's called Sumur Gemuling or Underground Mosque. But sadly, this Underground Mosque is closed. It's very sad because this must be the last buildings that I should visit, but it's closed. If you're wondering what is Sumur Gemuling, I will show you the picture. Around Tamasari, you can also visit Ngasa Market. It is a place where people can buy a various local food, and along the street, there's a lot of stores and a stall that sell souvenirs.
So, this is the end of the video. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching. See you on my next trip. Bye bye.